was getting his cars ready. All right, cars, I want no nonsense from you, so get along.
Oh, nonsense, huh?
Yeah, but we're gonna have to do that. We'll show nonsense. Be quiet back there, so Percy. Oh, you're right now, Percy. The cars. A few minutes later, Percy made it to the top of Gordon Hill. Whew, said Percy. Whew, finally, I did it. The cars made their plan. Push them faster, 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 faster.
Wait, no, stop, help.
The cars pushed Percy along the line.
Just then, Thomas popped up.
Thomas, get out of the line.
Oh no, said Thomas, and he backed up.
Help,
said Percy.
No, no, said Thomas. Percy's in trouble. I have to put my cars in and help him. Set off.
Help! Said Percy.
Don't worry, Percy. I'm coming.
Meanwhile, Edward's just passing by.
Edward, move!
Oh, crap, said Edward.
Help!
Said Percy.
I'm coming, Percy!
Holy hell, Edward.
Percy, said Thomas, and right behind.
Thomas, please help, said Percy. These cars are pushing me.
Don't worry, said Thomas, I have a plan.
Percy raced Thomas, buckled up to the car.
On the count of three, Percy, break. 1, 2, 3.
We're doing it, said Percy.
Just then, Duck was puffing along the line. He didn't see us.
Duck, get out of the way.
Oh, no, this cannot happen again. This cannot happen again.
Come on.
Oh, no.
Well, at least we stopped the train.